ultimate. Today we're gonna be surviving some disasters, mainly tornadoes. Mainly, it's literally in the name, we're surviving tornadoes. And in those tornadoes are different game modes from time to time. That's wonderful. Alright, ancient ruins it is. Ancient ruins. Oh boy, this looks hard. Not even kidding. This looks like a hard map. Zeus. Alright. Bright lights, jeez. Oh, a black hole. And y'all picked the neighborhood out of all places where it's got damn near hard to find. Oh man. I'm probably not gonna make this one. Okay, now this is a have to find a shelter key map now. Oh no, I'm screwed. Oh no, I'm screwed.
That ain't good. Oh, you found a shelter.
Did y'all fucking see that? I was on the brink of death. It looked like my health went past the bar. Did y'all see that shit? Now, black hole, I might be screwed. What the fuck? Okay, 5 twisters. I cannot believe I survived that shit. If you didn't see the bar, my health bar on the top right-hand corner, it went off the bar. My health went off the bar.
It's hard to survive a tornado with a damn broken leg. Good thing we win, you have a broken leg.
There's another disaster. Yep, there fucking is. It did say something about atomic bomb. Special broadcast. Please stand by. Nuclear missiles have been launched.
Oh! Is the government fucking with nukes again?
You must hurry and get into
it. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Fuck me, I'm not gonna make it. Well, I'm not gonna make it. Why? Oh, what a very, very inconsiderate time for you to put that over there.
The damn atomic bomb. Why? Because I had a broken ass leg, and which, yes, it was my fault, but I didn't know my gravity coil wasn't activated.
Oh my god.
If we survive 4 more times, we will officially be up to 50, and then I can end this damn video. Volcano! Did it actually say an atomic bomb? Oh, it said atomic bombs don't give a warning. Why? Because the government doesn't warn a shit about anything, and that's how we die.
Nice park. Normal survival. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Are you serious? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh my god! Oh god damn it. Oh fucking hell.
I found the shelter key. Where's the shelter at? Oh, there it is right there.
I saw 3 different people pick up the shelter key. And I thought that was it.
Max is dead. Max. Why the hell do you keep breaking your goddamn leg?
Max.
Mount Snass. Every volcano we've seen has the same damn structure, yet different names. What is Snass?
We now have to survive 2 more times. All to get under debris in the area. Usually can't go into by standing. Televille 2022.
Either this will be the last disaster or you will survive.
The last 2, I should say.
Lurker follows individual placements times.
God damn it. Max.
Lurker will target individual placements. Keep your distance from this tornado.
Oh, sure can do. So this tornado is called the Lurker. Hopefully I don't get stalked by this motherfucker.
Okay, so this thing's no joke. Alright, no damn well we couldn't survive that. Next is the tsunami.
One more survival to go.
Now, would you excuse me, I'm about to go break my legs.
We just need to survive one more time. So you mean to tell me, with that extra loot, there's going to be like, what, 10 shelter keys? Because that would be interesting. Trouble. So now we know that there's extra loot. Alright, where is it? Where the fuck is it? Where the fuck is it? Where's the shelter? 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 Please tell me. What the fuck? Where is the damn shelter? Oh my fucking god. Well, that's brilliant, which means we've gotten to 50 survival! Woo!
The month's power will send you flying. Oh, will it? Will it now?
And we have surpassed 12,000 coins. We started at 26 at the beginning, and now we're at 51. So you survived 25 times. Which means that will be the end of Tornado Alley Ultimate. I survived.
Yeah, I'm done surviving for now.
But I will survive more for the foreseeable future, but for right now, I'm taking a break. So, with that being said, goodbye.
If you enjoyed this video, hit the like, subscribe, comment, share, and ring that bell, as well as follow me on all social medias that are in the description. Also check out the Boredom Shorts playlist, as well as the Lanjay Live Streams channel that will also be linked in the description. Thank you and until next time, bye.